And yeah, Kevin McKay-Khan, most freakiest place of all time. I'm kidding. It's not even freaky at all, but maybe it is. I don't know. It's weird how the graphics are in this game, but you shouldn't really be freaked out. But maybe it's just the bad graphics for our time that makes it freakier. Like, I don't know. Like, the polygon shapes for the characters look even more freaky than a normal one would. So you can see I'm walking through walls. And yes, this is the bottom of the well. We're going to be getting something that can... I'm still the Master 2010, as you know. And yeah, Kevin can take on the most freakiest place of all time. I'm kidding. It's not even freaky at all, but maybe it is. I don't know. It's weird how the graphics are in this game, but you shouldn't really be freaked out. But maybe it's just the bad graphics for our time that makes it freakier. Like, I don't know. Like, the polygon shapes for the characters look even more freaky than Yeah, items and anything, whatever you want to call it. So I am going to show you guys, those of you who don't want 100% scamming, those of you who do. What you guys want to do is, I'm going to get one of the truths. When you get one of the truths, that's the whole thing for this place. And then there's three keys scattered on here. I'm going to grab another key. Notice that you can't walk through walls here. That's actually a main room, but I'm not going to do anything there. Here in this door, whatever, there's another key. yeah, sorry there. Like what I was saying, yes, there's three keys scattered in this well, and then in every door that's locked, we're going to use a key. There is a golden skull claw. There's three golden skull claws here in this well, and then there's the lens of truth, and this is kind of the lens that shows us. So, damn it. Shows us if, like, the wall is lying. That's kind of the whole, meme to it. So, I'm gonna take out actually my, wand. What you guys want to do is, I'm going to get the ones of truth. When you get the ones of truth, that's the whole thing for this place. And then there's three keys scattered on here. I'm going to grab another key. Notice that you can walk through walls here. That's actually a main room, but I'm not going to do anything there. Here in this door or whatever, yeah, there's another key.
Get out of my way!
Yeah, sorry there. Like what I was saying is, there's three keys scattered in this well, and then in every door that's locked where you use the key, there is a golden skull claw. There's three golden skull claws here in this well, and then there's the lens of truth, and this is kind of the lens that shows us. So, damn it, shows us if, like, the well is lying. That's kind of the whole.
Thanks.
I meme to it, so. I'm gonna take out actually my wand damage. Deck of sticks here. Because they are almost, I think, as strong as a master sword. And we're gonna take out this, yeah, this guy who wants to bite off our face. I know he's pretty freaky, and he actually takes forever with young ones. That's why I'm using, my deck of sticks. And,
need to find the legend of truth. Come on.
What you guys want to do is, I'm going to get the ones of truth. When you get the ones of truth, that's the whole thing for this place. And then there's three keys scattered on here. I'm going to grab another key. Notice that you can walk through walls here. That's your main. But I'm not going to do anything there. Here in this door or whatever, yeah, there's another key, yeah, sorry there, like what I was saying is there's three keys scattered in this well, and then in every door that's locked where you use the key, there it is, the golden skull claw. There's three golden skull claws here in this well, and then there's the lens of truth, and this is kind of the lens that shows us. So, damn it, shows us if, like, the wall is lying, that's him. And then in every door that's locked where you use the key, there is a golden skull claw. There's three golden skull claws here in as well, and then there's the lens of truth, and this is kind of the lens that shows us. So, damn it, golden skull, and then there's three keys scattered on here. I'm gonna grab another key. Notice that you can walk through walls here. That's actually a main room, but I'm not gonna do anything there. Here in this door or whatever, yeah, there's another key. yeah, sorry there. Like what I was saying is there's three keys scattered in this well, and then in every door that's locked where you use the key, there is a golden skull claw. There's three golden skull claws here in as well, and then there's the lens of truth, and this is kind of the lens that shows us. So, damn it, shows us like the wall is lying. That's kind of the whole. That's a meme to it, so I'm gonna take out actually my wand, damn it, deck of sticks here. Because they are almost, I think it's more than that, so what are we going to take out? This, yeah, this guy can also bat out for a face. I mean, he's pretty freaky, and he actually takes care of everyone's young ones after I have a new thing. Damn it. My deck was sticks, and yeah, I got beat up really badly so far. You're supposed to see him grab me as fast as possible, break out, so you can actually attack him. It's fine as it looks like. He's pretty weird. I come on, grab me, wow. And I got hit again. I'm doing really bad. I don't know, like being in here, I just want to finish up this place because it's freaky as hell. Like, not really, it's not really good. But,
Maybe
this is something and I don't even know what I'm saying. There you go, I killed it. Yay! Anyways, my beautiful children. Okay, that was random. And right now we're gonna clean up the chest of awesomeness. I did a backflip for the win. And yeah, what is in this chest? Obviously, you may have knew this already, so I mentioned it before. It is the Lens of Truth. This is
the best
item, obviously. I mean, and what you do with it is you can basically see through the wall. Now, some people actually beat the, collect all the keys and get the gold skulls and then save this for last, which is really stupid because then you can have a real hard time actually trying to get the keys. But once you do get the gold of truth, everything's easy. I know there's a chest there, I haven't noticed that. Right now we can actually collect the keys and I'll try to do them as fast as possible. Now I'm not gonna. Our golden skull plug, remember 100% of this game, and we came to the point where we're almost done collecting them. If you've been following along until now, you should have as much as I have, etc. Actually, I don't know how much you have, but I'm gonna wait until I have a lot, and then pop, the word sound effect. I mean, pow, maybe pop, let's pop. I shouldn't even be questioning myself that I'm gonna get trolled out. I look stupid for even questioning myself. But, we're gonna have 100, that's what I'm hoping to have it. So right now, you guys can leave if you guys have, okay, focus, alright? Anyways, yeah, sorry, I told myself, oh my god, it's so entertaining right now. Entertainment's flowing everywhere right now because, I don't know what I'm supposed to say. And, alright, god damn it. Alright, anyways, so right now we're gonna speed up things, yeah, I know, I have to cut sound, and then, so I can show you actually what to do. All we do is speed up everything, and then I'll head back to what I should be doing. Yes, 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 yes. I feel like I should be talking really fast. I'm gonna collect all the silver tokens, rupees, wow. And yeah, I'm not lying, that me dead back there when I scream. What a fail. It'll be actually really freaky how it looked at us like that. Make sure we don't fall again, and let's head back. So I'm heading through the store, let's get back to it. Alright, come back again, and we got some keys, and then like I was saying, I'm really entertaining. I know what I should be saying, I'm kidding. Yeah, it's getting lame now. Then automatically pops out. Half of your audience has left this video because how lame you are. I can't disagree.